time for Sunday Brunch. Joining us this morning is Chris Amendola, Executive Chef from Fleet Street Kitchen. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm great. You're going to be making us some nice soup today.
Yes. One of my fall favorites is butternut squash soup. So we're going to do a little quick demo here.
Awesome. Sounds good. And this is going to be one of the dishes that's going to be served at an upcoming event. Is that right?
Possibly. Mm-hmm. We're quite a seasonal restaurant, so a lot of things could change between now and then. So.
All right. We're going to talk about the event in just a minute.
Okay.
But first, we're going to start with
yes.
the butternut squash.
So we have our raw butternut squash. Mm-hmm. We just kind of cleaned it up, took the seeds out. And then what we're going to do is take compound butter.
Okay.
Basically just a bunch of fall spices, mm-hmm. maple syrup, butter. And you just want to spoon it over, kind of baste the squash a little bit, get it ready to roast.
It is a tough squash, so it does need to roast for a little while.
Correct. Probably about an hour and a half mm-hmm. or so. And what we'll do is wrap that with aluminum foil,
mm-hmm.
Roast it about 350 for okay. about an hour and a half. And actually, we have some already pre-roasted
done.
Right here.
Pre-done through the magic of television.
Yes.
There you go. Already done.
All right. So
it makes sort of like, it almost looks like candle wax in the bottom there.
Almost. Yeah, definitely. So then what we're going to do is go ahead and start cleaning it.
Mm-hmm.
Basically, once
it
gets all soft, yeah, just kind of scoop it out. You don't want to really use the skin. It's too tough.
Really tastes a lot like sweet potato, too, which is nice.
Correct.
People have never had it, and they're wondering what it tastes like.
So we're just going to add that to our pot over here.
Mm-hmm. You going to cook it up?
Yeah, definitely. We have sweated onions, mm-hmm. Butternut squash juice, butternut squash, obviously. And then what we do there is take that and puree it.
All right. So in a perfect world, we'd stick it in there. We'd
Correct.
It'd be
yes,
all done.
Yes.
Okay.
And then after that,
mm-hmm. I'll take that
it.
For you.
Okay.
I'm going to be your assistant.
So what we do generally at the restaurant, mm-hmm. we have a little bit of smoked maple marshmallow.
Wow. Ooh, fire. Fire in the studio.
We're just going to toast that a little bit.
That looks amazing. That's fun to do.
Yes, yes it is.
All right, tell us about this event that's coming up.
So it's for the National Kidney Foundation.
Mm-hmm. November 21st at M&T Bank Stadium.
Yes.
And there will be many different restaurants there.
That's
is that correct? There'll
be a lot of different restaurants.
And people can come and sample.
Yes, tasting a little bit of food and mm-hmm. you know, I'm sure there'll be a lot of drinks and stuff like that. So now we have a little bit of apple, just
okay.
kind of garnishing the bowl a little bit.
Pretty.
A little toasted walnuts.
All right, if you'd like a copy of our recipe, you can go to our website, WBALTV.com. You can also send us a self-addressed stamp envelope to Sunday Brunch, WBAL-TV, 3800 Hooper Avenue, Baltimore, Maryland, 21211. But please tell us again who this event is going to be benefiting.
The National Kidney Foundation.
Okay, all right. And again, details for that event will be on the screen as well.